My name is Manito, 10-time Grammys Award engineer. You're watching Real TV. My name is Juan Mario Aracil Mayito. I'm a mixing engineer, producer, and pianist. And we did a live recording of Cuban music, real Cuban music, which is a 20-piece band, congas, timbales, bongos, brass, bass, piano. And did some compare, you know, between the Bird Audio products and I think we did an 8-bit to a symphony, right? Apoyo Symphony. We kick the symphony ass, big time. I think that I'm gonna speak first about the preamps. The preamps is like a lot of, you know, like headroom, everything is, it sounds big, a lot of bass, it's insane, man. You know, I'm really impressed about the way it sounds. And the mothership, what do you want me to tell you, man? I got 12 Grammys and all my albums that I have mixed, I use the mothership, you know, in all kind of way. Like I print my mixes through the mothership. Everything I do has to be with the mothership. Once I got the mothership, it's like what I'm hearing, I'm seeing it. It's hard to explain, but it's like, it's 3D, you know, like the sound is three-dimensional. You know, you have everything in your face, everything. So when you print into the mothership, you know, going out from my SSL and going to the mothership, there's a big difference. You see it, and you, it's not just seeing it, it's listening, because I just go by my ears, you know? And I think it's the best interface that is out there right now.
And when they go to church, hi everyone, my name is Garrett Noble. I'm an award-winning mix engineer, and right now I'm with Burl Audio and their team at GML Studios in Miami, and we just finished auditioning the Burl Mothership and the Prees, and all I can say is they sound really amazing. We did an A-B test with an Apogee Symphony I.O. To me, it was kind of dramatic as far as the stereo placement, the three-dimensional aspect of the sound, the impact, the transients, like where the bass sits compared to the other unit. I really like what I was hearing, and I'm definitely gonna be purchasing this very soon, because I think I need this for my rig. I make me funky.